Hi YouTube! So today's Swatch Saturday will feature the Jane Davenport Pigment Pebbles. Currently it comes in 15 colors in 3 sets. All I do is place a few pebbles in each well and add some liquid gum arabic and they'll dissolve like bath bombs. The colors came out quite sparkly, even on darker paper. I highly recommend for artists who struggle to work with pigment powders as it's a dusty-free alternative. Thanks for watching!